What's up, internet people? Welcome back to Mario&Luigi Superstar Saga. I'm Paper Mario, and I have AIDS. No, I'm kidding. I don't have AIDS. Okay, maybe I do a bit. I'm kidding. Seriously, though, I don't have AIDS. And we're all good. Sorry, I'm tired. I just ran up the stairs. I'm really out of shape. Interesting. So anyway, welcome back to more Superstar Saga. Last time we did some stuff. I'll be right back in a bit. Okay, I'm back. Doesn't look like it, but I only been gone for like a while, but I'm good. So I'm tired. Oops, mic too close. Is that better for you people? Or is this better? Okay. So welcome back. Yeah, I have a good explanation for why I haven't been uploading in quite a while. Because, well, I guess I've been really busy with all my stuff and I don't have time to upload. Yes, cool. Haha. Congratulations. So yeah. So this isn't live commentary. Unfortunately, last time I did that, it didn't record it, so it was a fail in so many ways. So many ways was it a fail, so, yep, it was a fail. So, I'm going to be, while I do this commentary, I'm actually playing Sims Replay. This is probably a bad idea to play it right now, but, you know, screw you people. I can do what I want, bitch. So, yeah. I'm actually not watching the commentary, so I'll let you guys figure out what goes on. Yeah, I'm actually that mean. Okay, so, yeah, how have you guys been doing? I'm doing good, actually. There isn't much going on right now, but, yeah, I'm doing good. You know, again, high school, really hard stuff. But, you know, life's good. So I probably should tell you about some stuff. So, on some unrelated topic, again, if you remember from this, like, once again, I'm heading off to Philippines during July, just to remind you people. So I won't be uploading, unfortunately. Yes, I know, I'll be uploading. I'll probably put like a sad face during this video, so. yeah. Yeah, I won't be here in July, so unfortunately, you guys, I don't have new commentary for you guys. So, no new videos, unfortunately. Very sad indeed. yeah, I don't know any new stuff to record over the break, or for my winter thing, or whatever you call it. So, during that time that I'm not here, well, I guess, yeah, I won't be here that time, so you guys will have to figure it out yourselves that videos won't be up as, actually, there won't be any videos up because I'm not syncing. So, actually, if you're wondering why I'm going to the Philippines, it's because, I'm going for a wedding, my sibling wedding. Yes, it was not me, it's actually my brother, so. It's nice, but it should be nice. So, yeah. I really can't wait for it. Going to the Philippines and all stuff. So, yeah, can't wait. On a completely unrelated topic, again. Madrid and Spain. Yeah, what about those two? Don't know. There is a possibility. This has not been confirmed yet, but there is a possibility that I could be actually going to Madrid. Once again, I have not confirmed this yet with myself. Yeah, I'm not confirming this yet, but yes, I might be heading off to Madrid for summer. If you're wondering why, I will explain right now. So the reason I might be going to Madrid, it's not confirmed yet, but, so if you may remember, You probably don't know this. Jeez, it's so hard to explain these things. Damn. I'm playing The Sims while I'm doing this. This is a really bad idea, but who gives a crap? So the reason that I'll be heading off to Richard, well, not really yet, but anyways, if you didn't know this, yes, I'm studying Spanish as a language. Yes, Spanish is a language, and it is a very easy language indeed. So I'll be studying. I'm going to over. The school, my high school, is offering a trip to Spain and France, because we all both offer French and French and Spanish in our school. So, yeah. There is a possibility I could be going to Madrid and France, as like a international language, those kind of things. Yeah. I don't really know if I will actually go, because the school actually chooses who is going and who isn't, so there is a possibility I could not go, but you never know, you know, things happen and things can change. The outcome can change. So, yeah. Yeah, we will see what happens with that. So if I do happen to go, it'll be during, like, around March 14th.